And developing news from Virginia Beach, that's where police arrested a student for having a gun on school grounds this morning. That discovery was made just after 7 o'clock this morning at Green Run High School. Police say school security found the handgun and ammunition in the 16-year-old boy's backpack. The student also took the bus to school. He faces a number of charges tonight.